Thanks. Well, I'm glad you liked it. Yes, really gratifying. Winning an award is always a great honour, but it always puts that little more pressure on the next piece of music that you write, makes it a bit more of a challenge. Adds a certain pressure.
Okay, guys, that's it for today.
Working on now? Yes, working on. I haven't quite completed it yet. I'm actually working with the choreographer and the dancers right now. Look, I'm being called back into the rehearsal room. Yeah, good. Could we continue this interview later? Thanks. Sure. Bye. Sally, you can't keep ignoring my calls like this. We've got to talk. It's been 5 weeks now. I can't think straight. I can't work. For God's sake, I can't work. Look, call me, if only to say that it's over, and then at least I can get on with my life. I'm going over to the house tonight. I haven't been back since. Why don't we meet there? Oh, Sally, where are you?
We need to talk, Marcus. I need to know when you're going to complete the music. Time is running out, and you've been promising me you'd finish it for weeks now. This isn't like you.
I know I'm no good to you. I'm no good to the production. I'm no good to anyone right now. It's best if I just pull out. I know I'm letting everyone down, but I just can't help it. It's best if I just go.
Grave of Iris Jernigan.
Sorry?
It's an unusual story, that one.
Was she?
They say she was devastated by the death of a fiancé in the trenches. At Passchendaele, I think. That she died of a broken heart.
Do you think that's possible? To die of a broken heart?
I don't believe so. Others say she faked her own death. That a coffin was buried weighted with rocks.
Why would she do that?
So that she could be free of her past. And start again.
Get out, ding, do, get out, ding, do, get out, ding, do, get out, ding, do, get out. Out of the darkness I come.